Hello. Today we are going to look at how to install Minecraft on Ubuntu 20.04. We first need to download the dev installation package from the official site. The link to this page is in the video description. Now we will go to the installation package in the file manager. And choose to install it with the built-in software center. Choose to install Minecraft. Type in your password. Minecraft is now installed on our system. Enjoy! Thank you for your time and have a great day.